I've been told that my thumb cups look like bellies, and I don't disagree, but I really just do that thumbprint so that there's a really comfy place for you to hold your cup. If you enjoy learning more about handmade pottery, then like and follow for more.